Hello, everybody, and welcome back to part 8 of Let's Play Minecraft Pocket Edition. When we left off last episode, we had just found this rather interesting little cave. Sort of thought it was a ravine, but no. Alright, where are you, skeleton? I hear ya. It's two stories. I think it's this way. I don't like the sounds I'm hearing. Maybe it's above me. Anyways, we found this interesting cave, and now we're exploring it. I get kind of terrified when I hear things I can't say. So, that's why I'm not talking, it's because I'm trying to concentrate. Oh no, I hear zombies too, they're all there. Yeah, I hear them all. Look at that. Okay, let me get some of this coal. Or all of it. And then we can make some sticks. Because we need some of those. There we go. And then we can make some. Yes, we can. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, I hear you. I hear you loud and clear. You're above me, aren't you? Have to be. Why do you sound so close? And you lost your sound. Maybe you're below me. No, not below. Okay, I'm hearing the skeleton again. Oh, okay. I'm not trusting myself right here. Leads to a bigger cave. Yep, bigger cave. Way bigger cave than I thought. Spider! Hi there. Alright. No, I'm not following the method that I normally follow by putting only. Oh, yeah, this is a fairly large cage. Cave. Putting them all on the right. I'm gonna keep doing that. Oh. Well, hello there. Okay, nothing here. Perfect. We can always use iron. Always. I'm still looking forward to making some iron golems, and I need pumpkins for that first, but you know, having enough iron in the first place would be a good place to start. Alright. Oh, more down here. Alright. I'm still hearing the zombies. Lava! I wonder what level we're on. Yeah, yeah, go bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Don't mind if I walk away from that. Oh, I almost fell into that hole. Okay. And a sight. Another hole. On the right. Oh, that was a literal hole. Well, isn't that nice? Yeah, I'm not going down there yet either. Okay. Let's go this way. The way of the coal. Nada, okay. Well, we got one side clean. Oh, there's another one over here. We got another hole. This is easy to get up. Hi, iron! And it's empty, okay, cool. Oh no, do I have enough? Did I bring another pickaxe? I'm not sure. You know, I'm having trouble remembering what we went into. Someone who cares. Okay, okay. Ooh, I didn't see that. How did I not see you? Okay. From beginning to end. There we go. Ah, shit! I won't stay on it for long, will I? Okay, cool. Woo! Woo! I literally jumped, you guys. There we go. Hello, iron. Hello, more iron. Oh, it takes a turn. And it leads to nothing. Okay. Get up the pickaxe. Ooh, iron on three sides. I like the odds. Oh. They just wanted to show me what I was missing. Literally. How much gold do I have? Right now, 4. Oh, I actually used up a lot of my levels. That's weird. Perfect. Okay. Let's see where we're not going next. I cracked myself up somewhere. Some things about this game actually really terrify me sometimes. And to tell you the truth, it's kind of weird. I don't play scary games. Like those horror games, like Five Nights at Freddy's and stuff like that. No, I don't play those. But This can't really be considered. Was that a skeleton? No, okay. But I can hear one. Oh, look. Oh, what's this? There you are. Oh, you wanna play? I see. Come at me, bro. That's how it's done. Okay, I've been over here. Not over there, but I've been over there. I'm gonna claim my victory iron now. I'm telling you, I'm gonna use this andesite in one of my builds. One of these days. Iron, hello! Hello, precious! Hello! And who would say no to a free cobblestone? Not some me, I can tell you that much. Zeh. I don't really want to fall down there though. There we go. Ah, I can block you off. There we go. Hello, more iron. How have you been? Yeah, I hear you, skeleton. I hear you. It's not gonna work. You're not gonna terrify me. I have been terrified. Oh. Well, because I need that. Have I been over here already? I think I have. I have, okay. It's on the right, so we go this way. See, this is why I do that. I have not been down here. This cave has so many openings. So many openings. I wonder if it leads me down to diamond level. That would be great. Why do you feel like you're like literally behind me? I can hear you on my right, but I found the gold! I found the gold! And normally when there's gold, there's something else. No, I'm not talking about diamonds, guys. That's redstone. I know my shit. How many layers are there here? Can you answer me that question? I can almost guarantee I'm lost, you guys. Almost guarantee it. Another one? Let's go this way. I think I see lava. Yep. I see the lava and a way up. Do I want to go up, you guys? Do I really? Put it in the time that it takes to be flying, mother. I'll supply all of my housemates. Suit and tie, clothes and cover. Okay, that's a way up. Yes, I just passed all that iron. It was only 2 blocks. I'm pretty sure there's more behind it, though. Y'all, my leg is falling asleep. It is the tingling. I want to know how many rivers and lava I can actually take away. Oh, look, another pathway. Color me shocked. Okay, it's empty. Cool. Perfect. Good, good. Okay. None of them go anywhere. Yeah, that was off jump. Oh, it's four now. Six, actually. Did I just go in a circle? I did. Why did I do that? Oh, no. I'm getting lost, y'all. There it is. There it is. Oh, no. I went up from somewhere, huh? No. Okay, cool. Here we go. Found it. Yep, I found the gold. Well, this one is worse. I lost the other one. And aren't I glad I wasn't down there when I was doing this? Hey, mouse, work. There we go, there we go. Thank you, thank you. Oh, there's a big pocket of gold up there. My mouse doesn't want to work right now. It keeps on not doing what I want it to do. Okay, I can make that up now. Perfect. What's up, sir? Oh yeah, skip the water, I forgot. Yeah, yeah, I hears ya. There's the other gold. I'm gonna have to build a crafting table and make a furnace. Y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Yes, I hear you, zombies. You ain't impressing me. You ain't impressing me, I promise ya. I promise. Alright, where are you? There we go. Put you right here. And put you right there. And then put you right there. Oof. My leg is waking up now. And it is starting to tangle. Alright, let's see what else we can find up here. Right, dead end. Another dead end. Alright, it's up here. Found the entrance. Okay. Ah, there it goes. Down here it goes. Alright, let's see what you can give me. Four, perfect. That's all I need. I'll give you two more, just cuz. Alright, 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 where are you? Right there. Perfect. Alright, there are some things that I don't need. Did I find? I did. That was even accidental. Found ya. Yeah. I don't want to deal with you right now, so I think I'm just going to cover that up. Perfect, perfect. Good, good, okay. Take all the stuff that I don't need. Dump it down there. Hey, no, I said dump it. Ugh, not working. Oh, that one worked. Here. There we go. Perfect. Nine. Keep coming. Keep it coming. I'm loving all this. time for me to get. My inventory is officially full. So, we can go. Let's see if I can find my way out of this cave. I already went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Get there. Like I said, you can never have too much iron. Gimme. Oh, you're trying to hide? Not gonna work. Yes, I hear you, zombie. That's not gonna work either. I'm sorry, but I just don't have time for you in my schedule. Maybe next time. I can see if I can pencil you in. Alright, I believe... this way? These are all on the right though, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I need to be on the left. Could be up there, no. Alright y'all, I might have to just mind my way up. Alright, that's over here. Nothing I need to know. Okay. Oh, I know where I went down from. This is that interesting little cave, isn't it? Around the right again, I'm going the wrong way. Nope, wrong way again. What did I tell you guys? I got lost. Oh, okay, no. That was gravel too. What the hell? I'm close to the surface if I heard it that close. I sound like something's exploding. What? Is that a storm? As awesome as that sounds. Freaking scared the shit out of me though. Oh Jesus. Okay. Yeah, it's time for me to get out of here. I just don't know if I can do that. I'm gonna have to do it. Climb my way up. I'll get there eventually. Okay, let's see. Right about here. Oh damn, it's dark. Okay. Now, I've done this all of one time before because I got real lost in a cave. And this was the only thing that actually saved my life. Figuratively. Alright, where am I? There we go. Okay, I can hear it. I believe I'm close. There it is. I wasn't that far off. Okay. Ah! Oh, you wanna play? Haha! Sucker! Yep. Yeah, I hear you. Mother Nature, I can hear you loud and clear. I'm pretty sure everybody can. Alright. Well, this has been an interesting one, isn't it? This has been a very interesting one for me. Well, we now know that that cave is ginormous. We have still not finished looking through it, and I'm not sure I ever want to go back there. I'm obviously going to go back there one day, but whether it's going to be tomorrow, still up for grabs. Alright, maybe I can just work on this one layer today. Then I can let y'all go and you guys can anticipate what's gonna come out in my next episode. So I thank you guys for coming and watching this video, and I hope that you join me in any and all future videos that I may produce. And I will see you guys then. Thank you for joining me. Please like, subscribe, press the little golden button. Not golden button, what's it called? That literally sounds like TT exploding. Is it supposed to? Is it supposed to sound like that? Ooh, my tree screw. Anyways, so I will talk to you guys later. Please like, subscribe, press the like button, press the bell so you can know when I upload, and I will speak to you guys in my next episode. Bye now.